pounds.
We're talking 30 more pounds.
30 more pounds.
Wow, and then, my opinion is this, if the white sox are going to be what they think they're going to be, that's what they're going to have to do. If they think they're going to be what they think they're heading to be, my car has to be hit. He has to be their Chris Bryant, he has to be their Carlos Correa, because they only have one of those guys. I love this shortstop, I think he's a terrific player, he has 10 matches, he's a terrific player. But they didn't game change, they haven't had one in a while. They had one in Frank Thomas, they had one in Robin Ventura.
Well, I was saying, right, you know.
They had Harold Baines when he was young.
Yeah, I mean, yes, but no, I mean, he's a first baseman. I mean, a guy that can do some things, that can change the game with his legs, with his back, with some speed, with some running. And he has to hit a gate attraction. If he hits, the White Sox will be good.
Well, there's another guy that you knew enough of. You were the minutes to get acquired from Chicago Cubs. That was a Quintana deal. This is a physical specimen. It's an outfielder. I mean, what we saw from Yasiel Puig, we're seeing now from Yasiel Puig. He's got that kind of talent, that ability.
Get all five of them together.
Finally.
Tell you, they get.
Tracy, get out from in front of the camera.
You gonna play? You're the quiet one, aren't you? Mm-hmm. You're just quiet.
Grace.
Huh?
Gracie Fitz.
Yeah.
The perfect name for it.